Or around the world, you want to wake up and send them a text and tell them to listen to some good music, you could do that, or you could watch it later on our website. So we're glad we can be here together and glad that you're up front and listening. And I'm going to start with a word of prayer, and we're going to dedicate this to the Lord and have a good time together. So let's do that. God, thank you for our students. We are proud of them. They've put in a lot of work in learning their instrument, learning the important music things that they're going to share with us tonight. I think of the music that we all enjoy and we love hearing, and tonight we're going to be treated with that. So, Father, I pray that you would bless them for their efforts and give them a lifelong desire to continue in music. Thank you for parents who support them and encourage them. And we're thankful, Father, for directors and those who care about our students. So we're dedicating this to you and asking you to bless it. And we pray this in Christ's name. Amen. Well, have a good evening. We're going to enjoy our program together. And we're starting off with our elementary group.
Good evening. This is the after-school elementary orchestra. We meet on Friday afternoons for about an hour, and they've been working hard, and we have a good time playing our songs. The first one is called Aftershock, and I think you'll understand it immediately when we play it. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
at the end of April, many of our students went to solo and ensemble festival and performed for judges. And you're going to hear many of the ensembles tonight. These were ensembles that received silver awards, gold medals, and later on at the near the end of the program, you're going to hear our two platinum winners. Those awards were reserved for the top performances of the day. So we're going to start with our sixth grade ensemble, and I think you'll really enjoy the work that they've done. And this is all student-led. They have done all the rehearsing and their own critiquing and fixing and balancing, all that work they did on their own. So enjoy.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed that journey across the world. International music is kind of our focus this evening, as well as pops. And so we're playing a wide variety of literature for you. All right, now the Chamber of Strings is going to come join us, and we're going to play two combined numbers, Zuster's Breakout and Firework. I'm going to sarcastically say string players just love having rain on a concert day. Thank you. We have another ensemble for you that performed at the Solo and Ensemble Festival. This group is playing a very dynamic, exciting piece called To Tame the Raging Rapids.
Thank you. So hello, my name is Nicole Shim, and today I'll be performing the Jewel Song from Faust. And it's the concept of it is about a girl who finds a box of jewels, and she literally sings a song about it, and also she daydreams about becoming sort of royalty. And the famous symbol of this song is a mirror. So.
Oh,
Thank you so much for being a very patient and loving audience. We enjoy playing for you so very much. And I want to thank all